When you were saved as a Christian and you became new again, did anybody tell you what the biblical definition of sin is? If not, how do you know you're not still sinning? Just saying.